Hello everyone, this is Astria Jupiter. Thank you so much for joining today's premiere of my Horizon Zero Dawn New Game Plus Ultra Hard File. Apparently I can't say that very well. New Game Plus Ultra Hard File that I am working towards 100% completion on, slowly but surely. I'm trying to get the main map done first before I head into the Frozen Wilds and start those quests, which are going to be quite interesting and challenging on Ultra Hard. But yeah, thanks so much for hanging out with me today during the premiere, and looking forward to chatting with everybody. So let's see what kind of trouble I can get into today.
I thought Sun King of Odd was sitting on his hands, but he got the prince out with help from his spot.
I have a few bandit camps to do. Okay, let's see if we can grab these two collectibles right here, and then maybe that cauldron. Thank you.
watched the booster arc up into the night sky, riding a pillar of flame. You took my hand, squeezed it, and said, "You have written the story of our family across the stars."
Regret this.
Okay, let's go here and make sure I have enough of everything. Because I think this cauldron has a thunderjaw. A thunderjaw in it. Thank you.
Seeing the sun gives me hope.
See if I can stay clear of this convoy.
Those scrappers must be salvaging metal.
Shit, they're stalkers! What is it with these stalkers? Fuck! Oh my God!
Last light. Gotta stay sharp.
I was right next to me. I didn't even see him. Fuck. Shit. Here we go again. So my question is, can I just sneak around them? Maybe I'm just gonna try that instead of dealing with them.
Focus shows there's a signal nearby.
Thank you.
I want to know who up there is watching me. Those damn stalkers. Damn.
Hunting me.
Thank you.
still here. I'm not sure if I got him, but I still hear stuff. Or maybe I don't. Maybe I'm just totally paranoid. Here we go.
But I tan this leather well. It'll keep.
What's it tell you when there's supply crate after supply crate after supply crate? Shit. Yep, Thunderjaw. This is like the shortest cauldron ever, and probably will take me the longest.
Oh.
giving away the hunt. Space.
Yeah.
okay, I'm gonna do all this and watch me just die. Fingers crossed. I didn't even take any damage. Yay! That's awesome.
Full already. Forget about traveling light.
All right, let's see what happens. Hopefully there's no stalkers back out in the front.
There we go. Information to help me override my machines.
See, there was a stalker right out there. He would have gotten me. I would have walked out all victorious and he would have killed me and I would have had to start over. Actually, I don't think I would have, but that would be my luck.
Here comes the smell.
This music is very strange. Thank you.
there. Keep this quiet. You can see them. They can't see
you. I don't think that large napping!
Was a bomb a stealth kill? Seriously.
Got too much already. They've set up an alarm. Don't want them to use it. What have they taken prisoners for? Nothing good.
Quit moving!
Oh my god, that guy falling down scared the shit out of me! Oh my god. He just slid down the slope dead.
Got you.
ice!
Wow, that was the last guy. That was fast.
I'd have to ditch something.
Look at her mother's grave. It's been too long.
I go hunting about once a month for shards.
Thank you.
I wonder if Nil is around here. Stalkers. That's all I have to say.
Thank you.
It's not getting any warmer out here.
A shitstorm tour, day one. Where better to start than at the end? Or where the end started, anyway. Ground zero, where it all came crashing down. My career first, then everything else. And I mean everything.
These are so sad. Thank you. Got it done. No death.
Snow haze. White as bone. That thought got dark. Easy.
I think I'll save those for the next premiere. I think I'm going to go ahead and call it a night. And let me go back home. And then we'll call it a night. Right, that will do it for tonight. That was fun. I didn't die near as much as I did last premiere, which is a good thing. Let's see here. I think I've got everything all set up. Awesome. Thank you so much for hanging out with me. I really, really appreciate everybody's love and support, and it was fun chatting with everybody. Thank you so much for hanging out. If you haven't done so already, please don't forget to hit that like button. And if you're new here, please consider subscribing so we can hang out again in a future live stream or a future premiere. Thanks so much. I hope you all have a wonderful evening, morning, day, wherever you're at. And take care. We'll see you next time. Bye.